You are here protecting corporate interests. This is not your job. You're supposed to be protecting us from this kind of invasion.
We have failed government policy, a failure to listen to and hear the voices of the remote regions of Western Australia.
What these people are actually saying to the Indigenous groups here is, if you want schools for your children and your grandchildren, if you want better health benefits, then you have to sign this document. You'll only get a school if you give away your land.
A politician saying he doesn't lie.
I don't.
You have to understand, officer, what these people are doing out here, corporate, Woodside, and they're undertaking unlawful activities. They have been doing this for at least the last 2 months. The destruction of sacred sites, the desecrations of ancient middens, the unlawful use of their Section 91 as a land administration. Enough is enough. They're out there running over whales. This is enough. This is a remnant rainforest. This is a Lirangeri Trail. We will never surrender country. Our job is to care and protect for country. That is my law. I hold the Northern Law tradition, and my aim in life is to protect country. I am part of the dinosaur footprints, the remnant rainforest. This country is my heartland, and I will never leave this road to watch the continued destruction of country. That's enough. It. Enough is enough.
Enough is enough! Enough is enough! Enough is enough!
I am tired! I am exhausted! I am poor! Because I fight this! And I've had enough! I've had enough of my love being wasted, my energy being wasted, my time being wasted. I've had enough! This is our heritage, and you, son, need to get a soul. Because I've tried to educate you for 3 months. And Mr. Coleman, if I'm looking in your camera, let me tell you, we are not going to let you continue the destruction of our heritage, of our heartlands. We have had enough! Mr. Coleman, fuck off!
Woodside.